to challenge. And a look at the starting 11 for the Blazer Ticks.
Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Ricardo Pereira plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And providing the main goal-scoring threat today is Erling Haaland.
And here's the starting 11 for the Dragons.
David De Gea between the posts. Rafael Varane plays with
Bobby. Oh, he's through on goal here, Derek.
Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
And the keeper has it now.
Joan Capdevila.
Lionel Messi's daredevil style of attacking could well make the difference here, Stuart.
Yeah, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
Can he put them in front? Splendid defending.
And a good-looking ball. High quality defending.
Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. And still looking to get the shot away. Still could be dangerous.
Able to close down the shot. Bobby Moore.
Kessier.
Arnaud Danjuma. Now with Capdevila.
Can he play it in? No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Bruno Fernandes.
Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Just straying offside. And he keeps going. Luka Modric.
Can he put them ahead? Oh, right in the nick of time.
Favre.
Top class defending.
Bobby Moore. The ball with Luka Modric. Donovan.
Takes the shot.
And the keeper more than equal to the task. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner.
Delivering it.
And the goalkeeper made it look as though there was no pressure on him whatsoever. Well, he was being pressed, but did his job. Really good interception.
Maximin.
Oh, great attacking play.
But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
Dembele.
Clean challenge. Kessier.
He has teammates around him.
Joan Capdevila.
Well, it's one pass after another. Donovan.
Can they forge ahead? Oh, there it is! And as it
it's in their hands now. Can they just hold on here?
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Phillips. Fernandes. It did look on for them, but not to be. Wan-Bissaka. Sloppy on the ball from the Dragons. Haaland. Donovan. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, the ball is moving again. The bloated ticks trailing after the first 45. Will they fare better in this half? Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Offside by a fraction. Fernandes. Messi. A really top-notch piece of defending. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
Oh, did so well to deny him. And over it comes. It's not a particularly good corner there. Romain Favre. Promising position, this. Haaland. A goal it is. And that could really hamper their promotion prospects.
Well, they need to keep their discipline here. They can certainly get back into this one.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here.
It has to be.
Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Haaland. A sloppy pass. Thirty minutes to go then. Donovan. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, full marks for trying, but very deftly cut out. Fernandes. And now it's Phillips. Messi. Being egged on by the crowd. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Now sending it in. And the opportunity was there.
Yeah, it's a well-worked corner, and he makes decent contact, just lacking that bit of accuracy.
Kessier.
El dueño de un todoterreno rojo de marca italiana y matrícula impar que se acerque al parking, por favor.
Modric. Donovan. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Now And the bloated ticks in a position of potential menace. And since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. Haaland. On to Bruno Fernandes. Credit to them for winning back possession. Into the final 20 minutes. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Kimpembe. Saint-Maximin. Turning inside, where's he going to go? Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Joan Capdevila. Arnaud Danjuma. The ball with Luka Modric. Well read to ease the pressure. Bobby Moore. Kessier has it. Modric. And he read it well. Kessier. Arnaud Danjuma. This is Varane. Modric. On the attack, is there to be late drama? Can he put them in front? Oh, they've got it scored! And as it stands, they're going to win! Promotion.
Well, just look at the joy out there. That could mean so much to this club.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, as we approach full time, we have to say playing away from home hasn't been a problem for them. Can they see it out? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they've certainly controlled the tempo of the game and just about deserved their lead, but they've got to keep their concentration right to the end here.
How do they have it in them to level this? Haaland. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Modric. And there goes the final whistle. In a nutshell, promotion guaranteed.
Well, they showed today why they are getting promoted. They were disciplined, they were inventive, and they worked really hard. That was a top class.